Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. How you doing? For those who are tuning in for the very first time, let me introduce myself. My name is Nisha and welcome to the video, welcome to the channel. And for those who have been here, what it do, baby boo? What it do, baby boo? What it do, baby boo? Okay, I'm so excited, y'all. I had a little bit of caffeine, so I'm super duper energized. But today, I know y'all been noticing for the month of February, I've been doing a lot of Valentine's Day inspired looks, but I did not forget about the birthday theme that we got going on for the whole entire year. For those who don't know what I'm talking about, let me quickly give you guys a little update on what I've been doing on my channel. So I decided to do throughout the whole entire year to do like this little birthday theme for my zodiacs. Yes, my zodiac elements, the air, the wind, the fire, all that good stuff, and of course the birthstones for each month. So far I've done January. So I did a little bit of the garnet, which is the January birthstone. I did a little bit of Capricorn because we're gonna come back for December for Capricorn season, because I gotta do it correctly. I gotta do the beginning and end and close it out. So I did a little bit of Capricorn looks, and then I am now doing Aquarius. So I did a little bit of Aquarius looks in January, not that many. And I ain't gonna lie, I almost forgot. This Valentine thing has totally just slipped my mind. I was like, oh wait, no. I was like, by the time this Valentine thing ends, I was like, I'm not gonna have that many days left to do my Aquarius. So I am so apologize, because I did almost forget, y'all. I really, really did. Please don't be mad. I gave y'all two looks so far for your birthday, okay? I gave you guys three looks because we're gonna count birthstone as well, depending on which month you follow for Aquarius. So I gave you guys a few looks, but for Aquarius, I am back with another look for you guys for the birthday theme. Give you guys a birthday slayer, birthday boom, 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 bam look, okay? So today we're using the Air palette by Milk Cosmetics. So with the air element, the zodiac signs that fall for this is Gemini, Libra, and of course Aquarius. So we're using this palette because it's Aquarius season, and we're about to do what it do for this palette. So this will be my first time using her. I fell in love with the first palette that I tried from Milk, so I was like, let's buy another one. So this is what she looks like. I ain't gonna lie, it's a little pricey for the amount of eyeshadows that's in here, but Milk, y'all melting my heart. And I like y'all quality, okay? So let me show you guys the color story again. So this is what we're working with. So this has a little bit of like purples, orange tones in here, and I really thought the combo was very different. I was like, orange and purple? Like, what? What? So I don't know how many looks I'm going to create for Aquarius season, because I'm going to come back for Gemini and Libra to do more looks using this palette. So I might do one or two looks. I don't know. I feel like I can get a good, maybe, I might be biting my tongue. I might get six looks out of this. We'll see how it goes, okay? But let's get into this look, because I'm excited. I'm like, oh, these purple shades, these oranges. Like, my mind's like, yeah, mm-hmm, we can do that with that. Mm-hmm, boom, boom, boom. Mm-hmm, 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 mm-hmm. Okay. All right, so let's jump right into that side of Zodiac. So, Aquarius. It says for y'all, for the whole group, for y'all air sign, it says, well, wait while you overthink this. Y'all some overthinkers? I don't think so. I don't think y'all are. I mean, honestly, I don't know a good Gemini to begin with. I know a couple of Aquarius girls, I think. Yeah. And what was I about to say? I don't know. I lost my train of thought. But anywho, oh my gosh, what am I gonna go for? Do we wanna do all mattes today? Do we wanna do matte shimmers? Do we wanna do all purple? Do we want to do all orange? Do we want to do a little bit of both? Do we want to do cut crease? Do we want to do smoky? Like, I don't know where to go with today's look. My eyebrows look good today. I'm sorry. I was like, what, girl? You did a good job today with the eyebrows. Okay. Anywho, being that it's February, I mean, I definitely feel like I need to do purple because it's Valentine month. But I might find somebody who don't want to do, look, Aquarius, I've been giving y'all some different looks, okay? The first one was like a blue one. The second one was a pastel. Like, y'all color story is like very odd for Aquarius. I'm like, can we get some similarities? Not really that many similarities, but anywho, I'm just running my mouth because I'm really trying to brainstorm and think what I want to do for today's look. I kind of want to do a smoky eye purple, but I also want to do like a cut crease because I want to use these oranges. So let's do that. I'm going to go in with this purple first. Because if I need to deepen her up, then I will. Because I feel like the other purple in here is like very deep. Whoa. Melt. Yeah, y'all be melting my heart. I told y'all, y'all be doing me so good. So good, so good. All right. So I'm just pretty much going to continue putting this all in my crease. All right, that's look real, real nice. Wow. Of course, told you the pigmentation of melt was not disappointing whatsoever on the eyes. So now the question is, what do I use to blend out this beautiful purple? Being that there's not really a lighter shade of purple in here, well, a matte lighter purple, I am going to, go with Ghosted. Oh, Ghosted is definitely dedicated for Aquarius. So we're going to use Ghosted because that's what y'all is. Y'all be ghosting people. Y'all heard about my dating life with Aquarius. If not, I think I talked about it on the first Aquarius look. So make sure y'all go and check that video out because the look is amazing. And the storyline behind it is also funny as well. Because I tell myself I would never date another Aquarius because of my horrible experience with the last dude that I dated. Like, oh my gosh, horrible. But he ghosted your girl. Like me. Me? What? I'm like, don't be ghosting me. But he did. But it is what it is. Okay, whatever. But anywho, I am liking this blend. And I feel like it doesn't give off orange vibes right away when you look at it. It can kind of give off like a brown. But I'm going to keep adding this shade because I feel like I need to keep adding her just to get that blending the way I want it to be. But so far, it looks good, baby. All right, I did lose a little bit of the purple, which is fine. I'm just going to go back in and kind of like sweep this back in my crease. I'm not going to pat it on, not yet. I just want to make sure that brown, look at me, I said brown. I want to make sure this purple is blended nicely into that orange, which looks like it's brown, but it's not. See? So once I have it blended, hold on, I'm doing a bit more. And I'm just barely using like the tip part of my brush. Now I'm going to go in and just put more of that purple. That's how we do it. That is how we do it. Y'all see the difference? See the intensity? Yes, yes. Okay, we'll do the same thing to the other eye. All right, so the crease is cut. Now, what is the decision on putting on the eyelid is the question. I think I definitely want to try out some metallic shades. The more I look at it, I'm like, where's the orange? I thought it was like, it looked orange, right? No, the camera's showing them to be like, I don't know. Anywho, we're going to go for this shade right here. Wait, no, I don't. I'm pointing to her. We're going to put it on anyway. I'm trying to see, does it appear better with the finger? Yep, finger it is. All right, let's try to get it in those areas that's needed. I'm trying to put it like halfway on the lid, but with my finger, it's like taking over the shadow. So now that I got some of the color on, I'm just gonna take a brush and get into those fine places that my finger couldn't get to. And I think the color is beautiful by itself without me, you know, using setting spray to like really set this shade off. I didn't took over the whole lid, y'all. Oh my gosh, that's really pretty though. All right, I feel like I need to put a little bit more purple back into the eyes because I'm not getting the purple vibes no more. I'm not. Okay, but do I want to do purple or do I want to do a peach? You know what? I'm going to go for Ghosted. Let's put Ghosted back on the eye. I'm just going to put it towards the outer part. There we go. There's my orange vibe that I was looking for. So I'm just putting in that remaining part of the cut crease. Blend it next to beautiful metallic shade. All right, then I'm gonna have to go back in with that purple and I'm just gonna put that towards the outer. I'm trying not to use so many shades at once, being that I'm limited to only a few shades in here. So I don't want to add more, but I definitely can, meaning I'll take mind games and then, you know, make it a little bit more deeper, but I want to save those for future looks. So, but I do think I am gonna No, I was about to pop another color. I am going to pop another color in my inner tube. I thought about it. I was like, wait a minute. Yes, I am. I got one shade in particular that is looking at me. This is so cute. Okay, I'm going to do my liner really quick, and then we're going to come back and complete. You know what? Let's do it real quick. Let's finish the eyes now. I'm going to put a black pencil in my waterline to give that smoky effect. Alright, and then for the bottom lash line, I'm going back in with that same purple. I'm going to put her at the bottom so I can bring more of that purple back into this look. Alright, now with the eyes, I feel like are somewhat done. I just got to add my inner popper color. I'm going to do my liner and lashes, and I'll be back to give you guys the completed look. Because she's cute. Alright, so I'm going to give you guys a nice little lip combo really quick before I complete this makeup look. So I'm going to go in with my NYX pencil, the little that's left of it, and just line my lids. In the lipstick, I'm going to be going in with, this is by Live Glam, and this one is called You Fancy. This is what she looks like. I'm hoping this is not a gloss, because I'm not in mood for a gloss first. Like, I like to do a lipstick first, so we'll see. Uh-oh, I think it's a gloss. Oh, this is a gloss. Okay, we're gonna make this work. Alright, so I'm almost done with the look. I want to quickly put on some blush and stuff. For my cheeks, I'm going to go in with the blush palette by Juvia. Going in for that orange. And I'm just going to pop her right on the cheeks. Alright, I'm going to go in with the highlighter. We're going to go for glowing. Right here. Just gonna pop her a little bit on. That looks really pretty. Really, really, really pretty. Okay, I think that's pretty much it for the look. I'm just gonna spray my face really quick and then unpin my hair. Alright, so this completes the look. Really quick for the inner pop, I did not show that part. I kind of did it off the camera, but I did tell you guys what I was going to use, or did I not? I don't know. Okay. Anywho, I went in with that light purple. It appears purple in the palette, but in the eye, it gives like a little holographic effect. It's really, really pretty though, and she's gorgeous. Yeah, so this is what she is giving. I really do hope you guys like and enjoyed her. She's really cute. So for my Aquarius babies, this is specially dedicated for you guys. Happy birthday. Hope you guys enjoy today's makeup look. I hope you guys give it a try. And if you're not Aquarius and you are feeling today's makeup look, definitely let me know how you guys feel about her, and definitely recreate her. Tag me. Y'all know my social medias, okay? Down at the bottom, okay? Makeup by Nisha. Or makeup by underscore Nisha, depending on what you follow me at. But definitely tag me. Go ahead and do this look. This orange and purple combo is absolutely beautiful. So melt. Y'all stole my heart again. Or should I say, y'all melt my heart again. I am definitely here for the Air palette. It's absolutely just gorgeous. Gorgeous, gorgeous all the way. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys have a beautiful day. Stay blessed. Stay amazing. And I'll be back with another Aquarius looks for my Aquarius boos, because y'all season ain't over with, okay? And the Valentine's slay, y'all, it ain't over either. So make sure you guys are tuning in, because I got more Valentine's Day looks to come as well. So be on the lookout. Notification bell needs to be clicked like ASAP so you don't miss out, okay? Anywho, you guys have a beautiful day. Stay blessed. Stay amazing. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.